if she becomes president, we're going to be seeing her very far to the left of Biden on a lot of issues, and certainly have a lot of personal grievances against the Biden administration that we're going to see the sort of the results of that if they get reelected.
Well, that is Charlie Spiering. His brand new book is Amateur Hour, Kamala Harris in the White House. It's a must read for those who are dreading the possibility of Kamala Harris as president of the United States. You should find out why. Again, book's Amateur Hour. Charlie, really appreciate the time.
You bet. Thanks for having me, Ben.